Ski Mom Saturday, getting some things done around the house. Here's a recommendation for you. Go to the sports store. I like Tim Allen's sports store. And you go to the sports store and get yourself like a ball, a roller, little ball stretch, and have space. Push your stuff out of the way and roll around on the floor. You'll be amazed at how good that feels. Some people call it yoga, but it's really just rolling around on the floor. And yoga. Ski Mom out. Okay, we're gonna take the lacrosse ball. We're not gonna do it on the floor right away because that takes some getting used to. So we're gonna put it on the wall. And the way you do this, let's try this. Is you put it on the spot on your bum that's hurting. And you lean against the wall. And then you just kind of rub gently on it. Keep your head up. On the roller, midway, like this. Like this. I'm following my knot, so I'm gonna twist on the roller till it faces forward, and then once I get to my position where it's comfortable here, and I can roll off onto the floor, I'll put the ball under my bum, where I roll off onto it, and then I can do it more gently than if you just try to do it on the floor. It's all about transitions.